What is going on, guys? It is Nick Ordinated Gaming, and today I'm back with another video on the Road to Dark Matter. I got some news for you guys. So, remember when I said we were going to start the kn44? Well, I didn't have all the attachments I wanted on it, so I was playing with it a little. I unlocked every attachment, but I was playing for so long with high cal on that I actually got all my headshots done, and then I got 4 out of the 5 bloodthirsties, so we're going to be getting this thing gold in one video. I swear, we're going to be flying through the assault rifles like it's nothing. So, we need these kills, we need long shots, we need the 50 kills with the can, and the optic and attachments, and the bloodthirsty. So, we're going to go into a game, and we are just going to try to... Actually, wait, hold on. Okay, alright, fuck the Vesper, and fuck the HVK. So, what we're going to do is we're going to make our classes. We're going to make the... 5 attachments class. Oop, that's the HVK. We're gonna make the 5 attachments class with an optics. We're gonna throw an ELO, quick draw, grip, high cal, stock, and we'll do long barrel for the long shot. So yeah, we'll do that. And for this one, we'll do the no attachments one. Then we can throw on concussions. We'll throw on some Semtexes. Let's do the perks, and we'll give ourselves a little backup gun. Okay, and we'll throw on ice camo here. So we're going to be going into a game, and we're going to try and get these challenges. And then we got the gold can, and then we go on to the next one, which I think is going to be the XR2. I'm not sure. We'll find out after this. Okay, Nuketown Domination. Looks like it's already in progress, which I'm not too happy about. That's a great way to start the game, isn't it? You know what I said this in a video before, I love when games are already in progress. Actually, no, I fucking hate it. I really do. I really hate when games are already in progress, because I don't get as much time to play. It's really annoying. So I guess we'll be playing another game after this. Of course we will. Even if I got into this game when it first started, I'd still be playing another game after this, just regardless of anything. My shot is really bad right now. I don't know why that's happening. Okay, just stop. What are you doing? Why are you camping there with an L car? Alright, I'm gonna let you go in first. Yep, he's still here. So I got you. There's a guy over there. There we go. That's good shots right there. Can you move? Get out of my way, I'm about to die. Oh my god, if I died by that guy right there, I was actually about to cry. Alright. I'm just gonna play like a little bit of a bitch here, because I just need 2 more for my bloodthirsty and I don't feel like dying. That should have been a long shot. Alright, 1 more for the bloodthirsty. 1 more for the bloodthirsty. It's corner camp right here. Alright, if we're gonna get our... We have to be aggressive. Yep, there it is. We got it. There's the 5 bloodthirsties. Alright, now we can start using the 50 kills gun. The no attachments, and then the one with 5 attachments and a sight. So, after we die, we'll pull that thing out and just go to town. Alright, there we go. Alright. Oh, no, I want to use this one first. Alright, let's just use this, I guess, until we die. And we're dead. Okay. Oh, that kid got a quad feed. Alright, here we go. 5 attachments... Optic, we should be going off with this thing because we got all the attachments on it. Much better with stock on my guns. Oh yeah, baby. Oh yeah, baby. Let's go. Oh, make it in. Oh, I got wrecked. Okay. Okay. See how it is. Okay. What is that spawn? What is that spawn? That's an awful spawn. I literally spawned right behind that guy. That is bullshit. Why did I spawn there when that guy was literally right there? I'm getting the worst spawns in this game, if you guys couldn't already tell. Headshot. Did I put high cal on this thing? I think I did. I'm not sure, but I think I did. I feel like ELO, I just have such a better shot with this thing. I don't know why, I just feel like when I have ELO instead of reflex. But on some guns, I do like the reflex more. Like on the Manowar, I like reflex more than ELO. Or no, on XR2, I mean, I like reflex more. On the Manowar, I do prefer ELO. On the XR2, I do prefer reflex. On the M8, I do prefer a reflex, but I could use ELO too. I just can't use the iron sight. There are some guns I can use the iron sight in this game, like the VMP. I could go for the XR2 iron sight, but I just can't, I don't feel comfortable when I do it. I just really like the sight on it. I don't care if it's reflex or ELO, but I actually prefer reflex. I'll do ELO, like, yeah, sure, it's not a big deal, but I just really prefer something else, like, I just prefer a reflex. I don't really mess with BOA3 or, like, thermal or something. Only thing I'll use thermal on is like an SVG or a locust, maybe. Even then, I still probably will like just use an iron sight. I normally don't put a scope on my sniper unless I'm like going for like, I don't know actually. Sometimes I'll just do it if it feels like if I want to or not. Usually I don't, though. Wait, what? How did you not die? I don't know, man. Oops. Alright, they're taking C. Oh, okay. This kid. This kid's great, dude. Look at him. Kid's a beast. Probably already at dark matter. Alright. So we're about to lose. Yep, there it is. Okay, so that was okay. We got our last Bloodthirsty. We needed that, so that was good. We got that out of the way. I'm gonna back out here so we can just keep it going. So now we're gonna check and see what else we need, and then we are going to try and go into a game and finish that up. All right, here we go. Nuketown kill confirmed. Looking at our stats and what we need, still, I don't think we're going to be getting this thing today. Unless I double upload, I might. But yeah, I have drivers that I have to drive at 2 o'clock, so I might not get it by then. But, you know, we're going to try. And if I don't, then that's fine. We'll get it in the next video. Of course, we will. I'll eventually get it in the next video. If not this video, we'll get it in the next video for sure. I can grind when I'm not recording. Sometimes I just use a gun that I know I'm going to be using later when I'm not recording. So I can just get a little head start on it when I do use it for the channel. So I can just be ahead of the game a little, you know? Did I just really get 3 kills right there? I only shot my gun like 6 or 7 bullets and I got 3 kills. Wow, my mind's blown. I guess a guy just walked into my bullet path. Yeah, that's alright. I'll take it. I'm not complaining. You want to help me out? That's great. And I can't believe I didn't kill that guy right there. What's that guy's name? Breva. Cool, dude. I should put rapid fire on, shouldn't I? Yeah, I should have. Probably. Wow. I can't even believe that just happened. I put like 20 bullets into each of those guys. You know what's funny? I put so many bullets into those guys, but then I hardly put any bullets into the 3-piece I got. And I got that 3-piece, so that's kind of weird. Oh well, I'm not complaining though. We're doing pretty good right now. We're doing pretty well. They're spawning over here, aren't they? Yep, there they are. They're coming. Well, turn and burn. Never mind, I died. I was going to try and turn on that kid. But it didn't work. Why is there a red skull? Does anyone know what that means? I've seen that before, but I don't know what it means. Oh my god. I almost just died right there. If I died right there, I was going to cry. I'm still waiting for Infinite Warfare and COD 4 Remastered. I'm actually pretty excited to play COD 4 Remastered. I didn't even play the original version, but I'm just excited to see what I missed out on. So technically, I can say I didn't really miss out on it if I played the remastered version. I mean, obviously, like, in its prime in, like, 07, 06? Or no, that was more that War came out. Like, when did COD 4 first come out? Like, 04? 03? 02? I don't even remember. I really don't remember. But I'm sure in its prime, when it first came out, it was, like, it was better than the remastered. Like, any game in its prime is going to be better than its, like, redone version. Like, if they remastered Black Ops 1, the first version in, like, 2011 would be way better, easily. But when you remaster something, it's probably going to still... like, the kids who did play it, like, way back then, they'll probably feel like, oh, yeah, I remember this, I remember that. But it's, for me, it's going to be, like, a whole new game. Like, I'm not going to know a thing about it. I'm not going to know any of the guns. I'm not going to know any of, like, the maps. I'm not going to know any of the good spots to, like, run around or, like, camp if I have to. I'm probably not going to camp in that game. I usually don't camp in any COD. The only COD I really camped in was Black Ops 1, and that's because I really was not good at it. And how did I not get any of those kills right there? I swear, I put so many bullets into people, and then they just eat them. It's like, what are you doing? You're supposed to die. But, yeah, COD 4 is going to be a whole new game for me. I'm going to be playing a lot of that on this channel, so watch out for that. I'm really excited to be playing that. I'm also really excited for DLC 4, Revelations. I'll be playing a lot of that. I'm really excited for the Zombies map, Revelations. The maps I'm not too worried about because they bring us new maps every time, and like they're never too cool. I mean, the only really good DLC map that I ever really liked was like maybe Skyjacked, but it just doesn't feel like Hijacked to me. I don't know why. Like, I loved Hijacked, but I just don't feel the way about Skyjacked the way I did about Hijacked. I don't know why. It's really weird because they're like pretty much the same map, but they changed it a lot, and I don't really like it anymore. I don't know why. And then with Empire, I mean, it does feel like Raid, but once again, something just feels different, and I don't know why. It's the same map, same. It looks the same. I just feel like on Empire, I don't do, like, as well as I used to on Raid, and that's really weird, because it's the same map, same layout, people play it the same way. It feels different to me, I really don't know why. It feels like two different maps, and it's really weird. It's the same exact thing, it's the same layout, same, like, same everything, pretty much. It's the same everything. Only thing that changed was the basketball court, and still, that doesn't even matter, because that wasn't even, like, you didn't even play on that part. They just put that in to be there. But I don't know, it just feels a lot different. I don't know why it feels different. That's actually, like, pretty weird of myself. I don't know why. It's really weird. I don't know why. Oh, well. I don't really mess with the DLC maps in this game. I usually just, like, the DLCs I really look forward to for the zombies, because that's really what I love in this game, is the zombies. I love the zombies in this game. Like, the multiplayer is great, don't get me wrong. I love the multiplayer. But the zombies is just really, I love the zombies in this game. Like, when this game first came out, I was just looking forward to only the zombies. Nothing else too much, but... I mean, I was looking forward to this, but, I mean, I just really, really, really was excited for the zombies. Like, more than anything, I was excited for the zombies. I just loved it. I was so excited. I remember when I first played Shadows of Evil. It was so much fun. I saw that guy had kinetic, and I just shattered his ass. Oh, my gosh. What are these guys doing? The guy behind me isn't there. Yep, turn and burn. I knew he was going to be there. I read him like a book. Oh, Talon, you bitch. Oh, well. We went on a little bit of a tear right there. I killed the same guy like 7 times because I was just in his spawn. I knew exactly where he was going to be. Good play by myself by seeing that he had kinetic and I shot him in the head. That was pretty smart by myself. And I just spawned in and got a double kill. That just shows how good the spawns are in this game. Funny. Oh, shit. That's a Cerberus. I don't think we're going to be pulling it back, whoever's talking. Maybe, but probably not. Yeah, probably not. They have a Wraith, a Cerberus. We can't really do much. Oh, no, 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 no. All bad shots. Oh, my God. I deserve to die right there. Shit. No, I really couldn't do anything right there. I was out of bullets. I couldn't do shit. Couldn't do shit, shit, shit. There we go. Got that guy. And there he is. I should have punched him. Why didn't I punch him? I ran up to him, but I, like, was reloading at the same time. So there's really not much I could do right there. We're already 36 and 26. That's pretty good for the score. Usually when you're getting killed, you do worse. But I'm doing okay for how bad our team is doing. I mean, that's because I have shitty teammates. I can't really do anything about shitty teammates. I always get shit teammates. If you guys want to go back to my videos, tell me one video where I've gotten good teammates. There's probably a few, but very little. Oh my god, we already got our 50 kills. Oh wait, this is the wrong class. No, that's the wrong class too. There we go. This game's about to be over anyway, so... Next game, let's try to get our 50. Next game, we'll get our 50 kills without attachments. I'm gonna back out again. I know I'm not getting crypto keys when I back out, but I don't really care. But I'm just gonna back out. We're gonna go play another game and try to get 50 kills without attachments, and then that'll be the video, and we'll see where we stand. And once again, we join a game late. Okay, it's kill confirmed. We joined late, but it's only like 4-4, so it's not a huge deal. I'm like not too upset about that. So. Oh my god, their whole team is here. Oh my god, their whole team is there. Okay, not their whole team, just like 3 guys, but... You know, there was a lot of guys there. Alright, let's push up this way. We have Afterburner now, so maybe we'll do a little better. Usually I use Afterburner, like, all the time I play. I don't really use anything other than Afterburner, except for maybe Flak Jacket. But again, I'm running perk... I never play a game without Afterburner, unless we're going for the 50 kills with an optic and no attachment... with a sight and attachments. Other than that, I'm always using Afterburner. There's never a game where I don't use Afterburner. I'm just so much better with it. I slide a lot, I jump a lot, like you see there. I mean, Afterburner's important, or else I fall off the map every time. Gotta have Afterburner. I feel like Afterburner's a necessity. Some guys are really good without it, and those guys, like, good for you, man, but I really need it. Like, it's really important for me, because I can't play without it. Okay, let's push up this way. Oh, is there a guy down here? There's a guy there, and a guy over there. There are 2 guys over there. They're probably going that way. Let's throw a concussion over there. Oh, did I kill a guy with a concussion? Yo, I killed a guy with my concussion. That's funny. He's probably really mad right now, dude. That kid's probably Salt. Kid's probably Salt Lake City. Okay, now I'm Salt Lake City because he just shit on me. This kid's a beast, dude. You can tell. Just look at him. Got that VMP rocking. Can't do anything against that. If there are guys who are good with a VMP in your game, then you just run, dude. They're, like, unstoppable. The VMP is a great gun. And if you don't know how to control it, that's so sad. Because I remember when I used to know how to control the recoil. And then nerfed it and just gave it, like, the Vesper recoil. And the Vesper is still really recoily, even though they nerfed or buffed it a little. I mean, it's still really, really, really recoily, which I don't like. Which is why I hated using it so much for this Road to Dark Matter, because I hated using recoil guns. I just wanted to use the ARs, dude. I was so excited to use these ARs, because I'm so much better with them. Look at this. We almost got this thing gold, and I haven't even recorded a video with it. What if I got this thing gold without even, like, recording a video? Just said, oh, yeah, guys, I was playing without recording, and I accidentally got the entire KN gold now. That would suck, dude. That would not be good. People want to see this. Oh. Yeah, this gun's actually kind of recoily if you don't have the grip on it, which I don't like, but it's all right. It's not too bad. We can still get some kills. This guy here.
Artillery destroyed.
That was Semtex over there. Okay. Yeah, we're dead. It's kind of hard to, like, camp or hide glitch behind that blue car, because so many ways you have to watch. There's the mid one, and then the right and your left, and there's usually guys coming from...
Angle down.
Really?
Rival.
Really? He didn't die? I shot him, like, the hip fire on this gun, dude. Really? Hip fire just let me down so hard, dude. Wow.
Inbound.
Oh, well. What can I do about it? Ooh, I can do that. Hostile wraps? No. Why? How? Okay, I'm actually gonna shoot this thing down. I'm shooting this thing down. Alright, kill me. Alright, I'm just gonna kill myself. Pull out this preset class. And we're gonna take this thing down. I'm not dealing with wraps, dude. I'm just not doing it. Come on, go down. There's too many wraps. Go down. Oh my god, dude. Please go down. I've shot you so many times. Where? It's still dropping them. Oh my gosh. Now they're all out here, dude. I'm fucked. We are so fucked, dude. No. This is not fun now, dude. They have wraps and shit. This kid's such a tryhard, dude. I hate kids who just gotta sweat their dick off in this game, dude. I really do. Teammate, move. My teammates are actually, like, no, not even my teammates. Just kids who play this game are dumb. They still don't know. This game's been out for nearly a year. It's coming up on 1 year anniversary of Black Ops 3 being out. And people still don't know that if you're near your teammate, when he gets Tempest, it'll chain onto you. That's so sad. Really, how do you not know that when you're near a teammate that's been killed by a Tempest, it's going to chain onto you? This game's been out for a year almost, and you still don't get that. Like, that's kind of sad. Not going to lie. That's actually pretty sad. This guy's AFK. Free kill. Ooh. Get aggressive. Oh, okay. Yeah, aggressive. Camping in the window, for sure. Pop active. Hey, you see me? No, you don't see me. That's why I killed you. Okay, that guy saw me. Wow, his wraps went away pretty quickly, actually, so that's good. I hate when the other team gets wrapped. You just can't do anything. Like, you can't do a thing about it. Wherever you go, there's just a wrap there to fuck your day, and I hate it. You can kind of clear your path, though, on this map with Semtex. It's just throwing out of you. If you get a hit marker, you know somebody's there. If you don't, then you know that your path is clear. You can push up. Oh, that guy's in the corner. What are you doing back there? He's just playing that... What are you doing? Who plays that corner? I know how some kids, like, just camp in corners, but why pick that corner? Like, that one's... Oh, my gosh, dude. If there was a sniper there, he was about to, like, 9-man us. Huh. Why am I throwing Semtexes? I don't know. I wish I knew. Is this guy still camping back here? No way. Yeah, get up, pussy. That's what you get for camping. Oh my gosh, really? Hostile lightning strike targeting active. Okay, I'm gonna get inside. Oh, now we got wraps. How you like it, bitches? How you bitches like it? How many kills do we have? We only have 22? I don't know if we're gonna get our 50 kills without attachments this game. We're close though. We have 22. We're nearly halfway there. We're close to halfway.
Dropped.
That guy's dead. He was trying to avoid the wraps. If you're trying to outrun wraps, my friend, you can't, so have fun doing it. You can't outrun wraps. You just don't do it. You can't do it. They're just gonna find you no matter where you are. Tempest shut down. No way, dude. How did you even do that? VMP. What the hell? Look at that. Okay. That was weird. Alright, let's throw that out there. There we go. Nice. So we finished the game with 26 kills. That means we just need 24 more. And then we'll have our gold KN after we get our long shots, so... Cool. Wait, what? I thought... Okay, I don't know. We're halfway there on this, burnt camo, and then we still need those 10 long shots. After that, we will have the gold KN44. Anyways, guys, that is going to wrap it up for this video. I hope you guys did all enjoy. Thank you all so much for watching. I hope you did enjoy. I just said that twice, but anyways, leave a like and subscribe. I'd appreciate that a lot. We're doing good on the growth. I mean, I haven't gotten too many subscribers lately. I'm trying to upload more so I can get some more. But anyway, like and subscribe. I'd appreciate that a lot. And until next time, take care.